Biggest concern is, of course, not falling off and not our music falling off of the stand, because if we lose the music, that's we're gonna have to go for a swim. This is the trumpet. Miles and I play the trumpet. This is Teague, he plays the French horn. This is Scott, he plays the tuba, and Dylan, the trombone.
Yeah. My friend here, I assume, is going to talk a little bit about what you're doing this year. You see, we've rehearsed this deeply. His model is, we all love the tradition, but maybe we can love the tradition plus. And you're going to see evidence of that this year, which I think is going to uplift the quality even more, which is hard to imagine, and it'll allow us to reach out to a broader base of subscribers and patrons, which we need.
You know, we are starting to get a little bit out of the traditional that way that symphony orchestra is Beethoven and Brahms and Mahler. Symphony orchestra is much more than that. Symphony orchestra plays in musicals, symphony orchestra plays other genres of music that we want to explore together with our audience, and we are lucky to have phenomenal musicians, and that's also the DNA of orchestral musician in this area. A Californian musician is somebody that is extremely open to every genre, because that's what they do. When they go to play in the movie, they will have to play jazz, and they will have classical moments, and they will have mariachi and salsa. They have to be on the top of each single genre. And that's absolutely the strength of an orchestra that is located here. So we have five wonderful brass players, and let's see what we can hear from the
thank you. It's fun to have music aboard, live music.
And
could have been a nice day.
Fun. Thanks everybody for coming. We'll have to do it again sometime when the sun's out. Bye.